I don't believe I've ever seen this done in public by the man who wrote it, but we have come to our big noise from Winnetka, the great Bob Haggert and Eddie Gray.
Has anybody here from Winnetka? I've never been there myself, but a lot of very rich Chicago people used to come down to the Blackhawk when I was playing with the Crosby Band way back there when, and they came down from New Trier High School, which I found out later, and this number was dedicated to those kids from Winnetka, and it was called Big Noise from Winnetka. So without any further ado, we have never rehearsed this or played it or anything together, Eddie and I, and so here we go. So this is about what we did when we invented this thing once. Bob Crosby says, here's Ray Baduke and Bobby Haggert playing the Big Noise from Winnetka, if you look at each other. And this is about what it sounded like, okay?
Thank you.